The question is, why could you beat President Obama? Well, I couldn't actually beat him because, honestly, I don't know why I'm running. I'm for smaller government. Why the heck am I running for president then?
I could beat Obama because I want to keep the illegal immigrants here. That way they'll all vote for me. Who cares if they weren't born here? Neither was our president.
Obama? Oh yeah, well, I think I could beat him, but I'm not too sure. My opinion on that will probably change too. Oh well, it wouldn't be the first time I've changed my mind.
Why could I beat Obama? Because I'm the only true conservative in this whole race. We don't want to re-elect this psycho, so why not vote the clear contrast of him? That's why.
Thank you for that, Senator. And Representative Paul, I think you should drop out too. I mean, you haven't even won a single state. Well, that concludes tonight. Vote Santorum.